basic oxide that is on the silicon perchloric acid. And in the drawer underneath the bench, we have where there's color marking that is has to be consistent between the folds. In the drawer, there's also a handle. You then place your silicon wafers with native oxide in the bowl. Etch away silicon oxide on the wafers. This takes roughly less than 30 seconds. Right next to it we have a rinse bath that we will fill with water after the wafers have been etched. We then turn on the rinsing, and the water will now rinse the wafers in approximately 5 minutes. When the rinsing is finished, place them in the dryer. Start the dryer. The dryer also rinses the wafers and then dries them.